Okay, somebody requested a while back a better side-by-side comparison between Smuggler Outpost and the stock Saber Trio speakers. So finally getting around to it. And as I mentioned in my previous video, I recently upgraded both of the power cores for my Senza and Corvus with a Profi 3.9. And also a Smuggler Outpost speaker, which as you can see is gray, and this is a stock speaker, which is all black. So what I'm going to do is do a side-by-side comparison, I mean just like between the stock and the Saber and the Smuggler's Outpost, and I'm going to use some quick edits so there's not like a lot of me fumbling around in between shots.
Thank you. My patrol, nothing to report. As usual.
With me, then you're my enemy.
There's nothing the Jedi can do to stop us now.
Thank you. right before. I'm going to pick up Luke's search for Exegol. I'm going to start where his trail went cold.
Copy, Frick. Can you help us with this?